guys, here we are with Scout. We're just working on some task work. So, as you can see, the tin with 5 dots on it is the one with the smile on it. The one with 4 does not have the smile on it.
Good boy.
And we are rewarding as soon as he touches the tin. I'm trying to make it a game for him so that he enjoys doing it. So he's been rewarded on that side a couple times now, and he's learning that, oh, the tin's not always on that side, it's based on the smell. And if we're dramatically rewarding him on that side, then he'll start to understand that, oh, that smell that smell is what's giving you the reward, not just touching my nose to any tin.
Good boy.
Perfect. So he smelled the one with the 4 dots on it, and he's like, oh, nope, that's not what I'm looking for. And then he smelled 5, and she immediately marked it with a good boy and rewarded him. Alright, here we go.
Good boy.
There we go. And he's starting to stick his nose to it a lot longer as well. He's got such a smart dog, and we're really happy with his progress. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Have a great day. Bye.